Well, first and foremost, I'd like to thank the students for having trained very hard to prepare for this game. I think they were the ambassadors of Singapore schools, and they are all prepared to compete against the best in Southeast Asia. So I hope they take this opportunity to hone their skills and capabilities. Finally, I also hope that our students take the opportunity to establish friendships with their fellow competitors from other countries in Southeast Asia.